In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the merciful, my name is Saad Asim and I am your English teacher. Today I am going to tell you about your syllabus outline of second year English. Students, you have to purchase two books, book 2 and Goodbye Mr. Chips novel. Book 2 consists of two parts, part 1 and part 2. Basically, it has two parts. The part 1 is about prose. Prose is basically a form of literature in which English language is written in an ordinary form, not in metrical form like in poetry. Like the poetry is written from up to down. So when we write straight line in an ordinary pattern, so it is called prose. And the second part is heroes. It has 6 chapters and five are about international heroes, and the 16th one is an informative chapter. And you have to buy these two books. The second book is novel Goodbye Mr. Chips. It has 18 chapters and there are no questions or exercise at the end, and you have to do exercise of these chapters from Bright English Grammar. So you have to also purchase Bright English Grammar, and from English Grammar we will also do essays and idioms, preposition, miscellaneous errors. It's basically grammar and Urdu to English translation paragraphs. Best of luck.